that. Yay! So, my intro, you may be wondering, why is Triple acting like such a retard? Well, I'm always like that. What you really should be asking is, why were you acting like more of a retard than usual? I can see how you could get mixed up, though. So, that was me rocking out badly to one of my favorite songs called Hand of Doom. I used it once in a warrior spoof a very long time ago, which I think a lot of you have seen. It's Tiger Claw Leaves, or what happened when Tiger Claw leaved or left, leaved, what the hell? Left, or something like that. And that's actually one of my favorite songs. Some of the people suggested on topics to talk about. Talk about music. I am a bit of a metalhead, sort of. I enjoy Metallica and Manowar. That was Manowar. Metallica, Manowar. Yeah, I enjoy that stuff. Though I do have a line between metal music and noise, and most people don't differentiate. The lyrics to Manowar songs are actually, like, hilariously violent. Like, it's just funny how violent they are.
Kill all of them! Their blood is our seal! Fight to the last of the enemy is dead! Rise to their blood that we gladly have shed! Today, the blood of battle upon my weapons will never dry! Many I'll send into the ground, laughing!
Something about metal music that just makes you happy slash happy. It's like it's murdering the bad mood inside you. It's like, I will hack you to bits with my awesome. Though Manowar and Metallica are some of my favorite bands, my favorite band overall is called Hurt, and I'm also really going through a 30 Seconds to Mars phase. And those are sort of metal. 30 Seconds to Mars, not so much. It's more alternative. And Hurt is kind of metal. I'll play some for you here.
I took a pistol from the closet. I loaded around, opened my mouth, closed my eyes, said goodbye, and click. I would find another way.
I absolutely love music, my goodness. It's like the best thing since sliced bread. It may even be better than sliced bread. For the record, I think rap should die in a hole alone with some rabid possums gnawing at it as it dies of starvation and blood loss from the wolves that mauled it and then me that threw it in a hole. Just an opinion. So I want to know about your musical taste. I'm guessing most people here aren't metalheads, and that is okay. But I do actually want to know what you like, what sort of music. Because, you know, if I make future AMVs, I may want to use music that you enjoy so that you're not sitting through it going... I wish I was more interesting today. I'm sorry that I'm not. That's what you get. Luck of the draw, my friend. Luck of the draw.